In safe religions, a leader is an administrator. They run an administration on behalf of the followers. In a cult, they are dictatorial, totalitarian. They have the power. The difference between a religious official or a religious leader and a cult leader is that a cult leader is a tyrant. Even if they act like it's your choice, your freedom, typically they're about manipulation of you, coercing you to follow them, and them having supreme power through whichever method or means.